In this problem, we have to tell that H2 act as Bronsted-Lowry acid, Lewis acid, or Bronsted-Lowry base or Lewis base.